Day is something called Victory in Europe Day. So we celebrate it every year. But this year it's special because it's a bank holiday. The war ended because Hitler died, the Germans had to surrender. They all danced in the streets and sang their favourite songs. This year it's happening on Friday, the 8th of May, 2020. And that is how V-Day is very special.